Hello, this video will show how to use Lattice Modifier in Blender. In this video, I will show how to convert cylinder into vase by using Lattice Modifier in Blender. This is the default scene. I delete the default object and I add the cylinder. I'd like to edit this cylinder in edit mode, so go to edit mode and select the top face. Delete it. Also, delete the bottom face. I will fill the bottom face by using group fill. So we can adjust the offset here to align the Y axis. To use the Lattice modifier, we need more vertex than the edge. So in this case, I will add a lookup. I will add 8 in number of cuts. So we have more vertex and edges for the Lattice modifier. We can go back to the object mode and I show the wireframe here. I will name this cylinder to vase. And then we can add a lattice here, or we can shift A to add lattice. Now the lattice is added inside the vase. We can adjust the size by adjust the radius. I will use 2.25. Make sure that the lattice is outside the vase. So go to snatch the vase, and then we can go to modify properties to add lattice modifier and snap the lattice here. So now the lattice and the vase are linked together. That means if we adjust the shape of the lattice, the vase can be deformed. Now I snap the lattice and go to edit mode. I snap the lattice form, we can move it to make the vase deform. Or we can snap the group of the lattice form and move it. We can rotate and we can scale it. In this case, I will make a vase. So we can go to object data properties. We can increase the lattice form. I will use 224 in a UVW value. And I go to the front wheel. We can snatch the vertex. I snatch the group of the vertex to change the shape of the vase. We can move it and we can scale it. This is the basic shape of the vase. If we go to the top view, this is not the circular shape. So in the interpolation, we can choose linear. And then go back to the view. We can adjust furthermore. It's okay, so I go back to object mode and snatch the vase to add the subdivision surface modifier. And we can shade smooth here. Furthermore, if we change our mind, we can go to snatch the lattice again and go back to edit mode and adjust the shape of the lattice to change the shape of the vase. This is how we can use the lattice modifier in Blender. Hope this helps. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Lattice Me. See you in the next video. Bye bye.